Welcome to this video. I'm going to show you how you can quickly scan a target for open ports using Nmap. This is a technique used in ethical hacking. This is entirely for instructional purposes. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. So I have my terminal up, so I'm going to do an Nmap to first discover what hosts or targets are up on a particular network. So I have 192.168.100.0. And I'm going to scan that entire range. This is an additional network interface that I have open and available on my VMware. So I'm going to hit enter. And here we go. So we get some responses back. I see I have this IP address ending in .10 and this in .11. Just because I've set up this network, I'm aware of what my target actually is. This 100.11, this is the actual Kali host machine. The 10 is going to be my target address. So what I like to do to make sure that I don't accidentally hack the wrong target by mistyping, I'm going to put that IP address in a file. All right, let's go ahead and scan that target by doing an Nmap. I'm going to do IL to read that target file. And I'm going to do verbose as well as outputting the results to a file. So I'll say openports.nmap. There we go. So we can see we have a number of open ports in this case. So what I can do now with an additional command, I can scan those particular open ports for services and versions. So I'll do an nmap-sv.sc. SC will run scripts against these ports that are applicable. These scripts come with Nmap. And the ports, I'll do 22.80.111.139.443.32768. Then followed by my IP address from a file. And then also do verbose. And I'll output this to a file as well. So now what will happen in this case, as it's finding these open ports, it's going to try to enumerate these ports by detecting the actual versions of the services, and it's going to run some Nmap scripts that will be applicable to those services. All right, we are done. And if we scroll up, we can see not only do we get the ports, whether it's open in the service name, now we have this column called version, and we get the scripts, the information that it's being done to enumerate these services and gather more information. So we notice we have an Apache web server here. It might be running under Red Hat Linux. We get information on a particular module there that might be vulnerable, and more information here. So this is a good way to enumerate a target machine using Nmap. There are additional flags you can do, such as OS host detection as well. But this is just a quick video I just wanted to put out there to show you how quick and easy it is to use Nmap. And again, this is for educational purposes only. Thank you. Take care.